I know he'd be super excited for me, just the same way I was when he won the Super Bowl. I cried, you know, because it just touched me, because I remember everything they've been through, from being undrafted to, you know, feeling like no one wanted you. Now, arguably, top five defensive players in the NFL.
Best of luck.